Okay, I just caught this big fish right here. I want y'all to see this. And I got it with an imitation. Look at this sucker, man. I got this. What is it? What is that big guy? I didn't bring a net or anything. That looks like a... Damn, what is it? He didn't swallow everything. But see, I've got an artificial crawdad, or crawfish, on there. I guess that's a carp. I've got my cowboy boots on, so you'll have to excuse those. But not bad. Here's the size of my reel next to it so you can see the size of the fish. Not bad. Now, I don't want to get stunk up because I gotta go to work. Yeah. Oh, come on, baby. Don't play that. Come on. Don't play that. There we go. Now, to get you back in there without getting all stinky, I guess I might have to kick you. Hold on a second. Looks like some wino left there. That's what you call a beard disguiser. Okay. Oh, come on. You got sharp teeth or not? What is it? Is that a drum? Dude. That looks like a freaking drum. This is fresh water. Get in there. Gee whiz. I'll have to... have somebody look at this video and tell me what that was. I probably could have ate that. That's cool. I know where to come now. See, right here. This is coming off of a reservoir that I just looked at that had an alligator in it. The alligator must have been 8 to 10 feet long because the head of it was at 2.5 to 3 foot. That's all I could see. Got some mud trails right there in the water. I don't know what's kicking the mud up, but it could be something in the water itself. I don't know if you can see that mud. Or it could be that fish freaking out. I just caught his ass. But man, I'm gonna fish a little bit more over here. This is kind of cool. See, all that water right there is coming out of the reservoir. And let me get over to the top of it so you can see where it's coming from. And what's happening is these fish right here to feed on the smaller fish that are getting let through from this side over here. And this is what the reservoir looks like. There's some kind of transfer box right here. I don't know what this is. But pretty cool, huh? It's in Houston. I just happened to find it when I was making my rounds.